Hey, two friends. I'm gonna get ready to do the I'm on the brink. I'm gonna pick a sand. Here we go. Here we go. You see them? You see the money right there? It's right there. Yes. I'm gonna do the prank on somebody. I told y'all I was gonna do a prank today. Look at me, I can't help it because it's cold puffing my hair up. And I need the flat iron too. Yeah, the money over here on the floor. I'm gonna show it to you again. It's right there by Jeremiah's foot. Come here. Pick up somebody coming in the door. It's an old woman leaving out. See, she gonna find it. She didn't find it. You gotta wait to see somebody gonna find. Might get this tissue right here. Someone picked it up. We did it. He's looking at it. We did it. I gotta make it like we got the tissue. Here, hold the tissue, Marie. Hold the tissue.
He left with it.
Watch out. We did a money plate. Oh my God, we did it. It is so funny. It wasn't showing. We got the back of him. It was so funny. We got him. He went outside. I should have kept recording, but he looked back. But he went outside and he threw it away. They said he threw it away. I know he was upset. But yeah, we're not done. We're just beginning. Okay, I'm finna pause it right now. We're at Pick a Save. They have a Christmas tour. Captain Crunch.
He's up there.
Yeah. They got him on clearance stuff. It's Christmas item. Monique, they have your receipt. Look, Monique. They have your receipt. She liked those Christmas receipts. The M&M's 184. The kisses. I'm not finding white chocolate. This is cherry. They want 99. What are these? You see this? I don't know if these cookies are what. It's chocolate. All of it's dark chocolate. Oh, they got milk chocolate in it too. I'm not a fan of dark chocolate. Oh, a gingerbread house. I wonder if it's broke. Okay. Christmas price 50% off. You know I love our Christmas
price. Is you recording?
Yeah, now I am. But y'all guys ready?
No, my legs hurt.
You think we should get the janitor? No, I'm gonna listen to the janitor. I'm gonna get somebody walking around the store that I know got some money. Check out all these cookies. All these Christmas cookies. They're on clearance for $1.99. Then they have some. These are $99 right here. Check these out. These are $99. I think I want a pack of the $99. Christmas. I mean, hey. Why not? A lot of them broken. I don't need a cookie. I like a whole cookie. You don't want to break it anyway when I buy it, okay? Let me get these. They're only 99 cents. But this is the best. Jeremiah, you don't like these? You love cookies. Look, those only $1.99 in that big old box. That's big container.
I like the big
container. I think I'm getting these. They're only $1.99. I'm going to get these.
No.
Okay, I got my cookies. So I'm gonna get ready to get somebody else. at least want to get two people today. Find two people today in the store. Okay.
Oh, my
cheese, man. Say hi, Jeremiah. Following the Marshall. He's so greedy. He's too busy looking at food. Yeah, they have a lot of food cooked here. But come on, you ready? Marie! He played too much. I don't have time for that. I like to get my pranks and get them done, okay? He played too much. I'll do it by myself. I got it. You know that fake money is up here in my pocket. You can get it for you right quick. I don't have time to play with your move. Get away from me.
Well, can I pay the money for the fake money?
Get away from me!
You just said.
When I tell you, come on, I mean, come on, right there and there. Should we put something down in the meat? And hope somebody go looking for some meat? Okay, we need to get an aisle.
Oh,
we need to go down an aisle. Okay.
No, not that
aisle.
We can't hide
on that aisle. Wait. I want on this side. Turn on this side. I want it to turn like this. Watch me. Watch it work. Do you follow the money? Okay, I'll put this in my pocket. Okay. Jeremiah, it has to be on this side. This is a big deal here. Keep it on that side. Go drop it somewhere. Keep it on that side. Keep it on the drop it somewhere. Oh, come on. Come on. You got to be able where a lot of traffic is. If there ain't a lot of traffic, it ain't going to do no good. Oh, you know what you can do? Go drop it at the end of the aisle. Run around and drop it at the end of the aisle because here they. We're trying to get somebody new. Go to the end of the aisle. You going to the end of the aisle. It's so dark in this store. Where is he at? I don't know where he went to. I didn't be able to catch him. I think it's him down here. Where did he go? I'm behind the camera because I'm looking for Jeremiah. I don't know where he dropped it at. So I might put the phone down because I don't want people to know I'm recording. So bear with me. Bear with me. Someone could have picked it up by now. He done laid it down and we got to find each other. Oh my gosh. The lady right here could have found it already. Where is it? I think I see it. Where is it? Jeremiah! Look, I can't even find a dude. You gotta do things yourself. You got kids. Oh my God. Jeremiah! Where you at? Where? Let me go down here. I gotta go down here where he is. Because he just getting on my nerves. Bear with me. Gotta have the camera ready so you're not gonna see me in it so much. I'm gonna put it down too when people look. Whoa, what you getting? What you trying to get? No, I think I want. I gotta get some paper towels anyway. He just dropped it. I'm gonna hide the phone behind the paper towel. He missed it. He missed it. Go to the end of that. Okay, is she coming this way? Okay, go put it by the purple thing, the purple stand in front of it. Okay, I'm sorry, but it's just seemed that it's another woman coming out of by herself. We got to get her what we can get, okay? Here we go. Okay, we pretending we're looking at dish detergent. I mean soap. I'm sorry, soap. Bath wash. She should be coming in a minute. She's coming this way. Maybe somebody else get in. It may be her. Somebody else come down the aisle before her. Hey, here, whoever. You go down there where you look. Oh, there she go. Come on. Where is it, Jeremiah? Damn. She's asleep. She's standing by so she can pick it up. Look at her. She's standing over so she can pick it up. I just wanted to pick it up. Come, Maya. She didn't get it. What you find? What's that? You found something? We have to play it off. What did you just pick up? Oh my God! You found some money?
Yeah.
We got to play it off. Okay, we shouldn't get hurt. Go ahead.
Wow.
We got to pretend that we found it. Here we go again. You know, one more time.
Where the wine at?
Somebody got it. He got it. We got somebody. Somebody picked it up. Somebody picked it up. You see him? He picked it up. You see him?
I gotta turn around and look.
There they go. Him and his dad looking at it. There they go. They got it. Them two guys right there got it. Them two guys counting. I guess they checking if he's is real. They may be counting. They got it.
I know.
Don't let them see you. Hold it this on this end. On this end.
That end. Watch this. They right there. Them two guys. They walking off now.
What they do? They talking about it. They talking about it. Okay, the prank was successful today. We did two. Following the Marsha. Don't forget to subscribe.
And leave a comment.
Like. Hit that like button. We're trying to get to 1,000 at least by the end of this month.
Granny have to do the like
while subscribers. So please subscribe, following the Marshalls. Thank you. Bye.
1, 2, 3, Team Marshalls.
Woo! When you work together, things can happen. Following the Marshalls, don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave a comment below and let us know what you want us to do next. Bye.
So this is-